Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna unbox and review the Logitech Pop Mouse straight after this. I actually got this mouse as a gift for my wife is because she has already enjoyed this, a Logitech Pop Keys keyboard. What a perfect match.
I would like to start talking about the packaging. The box is actually pretty tiny. It immediately brings to your attention the stunning color and some of the best features that we are going to analyze a bit later in the video. The mouse comes with a USB receiver, which can be used to connect to a computer or laptop that doesn't have Bluetooth capability. This provides added flexibility and makes it easy to use the mouse with a variety of devices. Opening the box is like unboxing a present. It's well packed and the setup and pairing instructions are printed on the cardboard insert, so you should consider to store the box for future use. The Logitech Pop Mouse is a wireless mouse designed and engineered with simplicity and functionality in mind, to brighten up your room and, why not, to boost your mood, especially if you couple it up with the Logitech Pop Keys keyboard, as it comes with the same vibrant colors named Daydream, Blast, Heartbreaker, Cosmos and Mist. It features a modern, sleek design and has a matte finish that provides a comfortable grip. One of the standout features of the Logitech Pop Mouse is its silent clicking, which allows for a quiet and distraction-free workspace. The buttons are responsive and the mouse glides smoothly over surfaces. The mouse uses Logitech advanced optical tracking technology, which allows for precise movement and control. The surface of the mouse is smooth and provides a good amount of resistance to the movement of the fingers, allowing for precise control. The mouse has a standard size that fits comfortably in most hands and is suitable for both casual and intensive use. In terms of battery life, the Logitech Pop Mouse is impressive, with a single AA battery lasting for up to 18 months. This means that users don't have to worry about constantly changing batteries, which is a great convenience. The buttons of the Logitech Pop Mouse are easy to reach and operate. They are positioned in a way that makes them easily accessible without the need of straining your fingers or hand. The buttons have a tactile feel and are responsive, providing a satisfying clicking experience. Overall, the design of the Logitech Pop Mouse is ergonomic and functional, providing a comfortable and efficient grip that allows for precise and effortless movement. The matte finish and symmetrical shape make it suitable for a wide range of users. Thank you.
that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If yes, please hit the like button, and I will see you in the next one.